how loud is the largest animal on the planet? And it's a really easy question to pose, but it actually turns out to be a really challenging question to answer. Blue whales produce a call called a Z call, which comprises of two strong tones. It almost sounds a bit like a sad trombone. So you have a wah, wah. And fin whales make a 20 hertz pulse. So it's a very different sounding call. It's a much shorter call, and it just sounds like a pulse, almost a gulpy sort of gulp, gulp sort of sound. They're infrasonic sounds, and we really can't hear them. So in order to shift them into a range that we can hear, we can play the recorded sounds back at a rate faster than we recorded them.
Sonoboy deployed.
Sonoboys transmit the whale sounds and the direction of arrival of those sounds back to us over a radio link. And we can receive these sounds on the ship and steer towards the whales. And for this study, we've actually used pairs and triplets of sonoboys all recording the whale in surround sound so that we could locate the position of the whale and then work out exactly how loud that whale was. We make these surround sound recordings, and then we back calculate what we think was attenuated through the environment, and then estimate what the sound was at 1 meter. The source level of Antarctic blue whales and fin whales is comparable to that of a heavy tanker, a bulk freighter. These mega heavy cargo ships have similar source levels at the same distance. So these are some of the loudest biologically produced sounds on the planet. Even though we were steering towards blue whales, we started hearing fin whales too. So it's a serendipitous result from our study. We didn't set out to measure the source level of fin whale sounds, but we got some for free anyway, just by focusing on blue whales. And we'll take it. It's the largest sample of Antarctic blue whale song calls to date. Previous studies have measured 100 calls, a couple hundred calls at a time, and we've gotten close to 1,000 Antarctic blue whale calls. Antarctic blue whales are critically endangered, and they were nearly wiped out during industrial whaling. They're still incredibly rare today, and it turns out that listening for them is one of the best ways to find them in the vast Southern Ocean. Being able to listen for them gives us a powerful tool to detect when and where they occur, and to monitor change over time.